For those who've been here before, I mentioned that I love gospel music, and that's where my heart is. I don't believe I've heard a gospel song tonight.